Wow, okay. I'm, like, farming these earrings now. Yeah, I think I've found a truckload of earrings since I've started this, okay, since I've started this little journey. Let's do that. I'm tired of changing them, and there's no reason to not change them anyways. I just have to keep shooting the walls anyway. Oh, no, cat! Don't bother, gray kitten. I am not hungry anymore. I feel a little better. Oh. I will open the gate for you. But before I do this, the shadow came here. The red one, you know. I left a few decent scratches on her, though. Stupid human dared to mess with a cat. Ugh, this pain again. Mirror, dark mirror unlocked. Thanks, cat. Learn. I have a lot. I have maxed this out. Okay. Is it even worth just... I guess it's worth just maxing everything out, right? Okay. Bop. Bop. Like, what's the harm in just... unlocking every ability I have access to? Sure. Look at that. Beautiful. All these abilities. Just mine for the taking. I mean, I'm not going to use them. I literally only stick to, like, one or two. But... I don't want to... I want to teleport back, but I obviously don't want to teleport back. Because that would be a huge hindrance... for me. What did I just do? Wait, did I just... What? Why did I do all that? Ah, there we go. Stop heal spamming. Bro. Okay, that's it. Now it's time for fucking pocket sand. You guys need to stop. And now you have no one to heal but this guy. Oh! God fucking damn it. Alright, done. Done with this fucking... Why? Why can't I offer a stupid fucking moon gland? Let me do it. Let me do it. I am done. I am over it. The moon gland thing sucks. I'm tired of these fucking assholes not being affected by my attacks. What's the fucking point? Alright. There, enjoy. You got something to say to me? Get the fuck away from me. I just want to fight people I can kill. Bro, what is the point of fighting this guy? He literally cannot be hurt. Except through fucking witchcraft. Am I doing something wrong? I thought I was supposed to be able to touch them if I break the... if I parry. This guy's just, like, spamming dodge? Great. Now I need to redo all my stupid fucking spite levels. Right? Before I'm about to fight the stupid fucking final boss. Here's some pocket sand. Alright, let's do this. Let's get... Are you kidding me? Okay, this guy I can hit, though. Oops. Kindest Irma. What do you need? Looking for a swift peril?
Please, I mean no harm. I remember your kindness. In those caves, I was granted freedom, a gift unthinkable. I enjoyed it greatly, yet for a short time. Soon I grew restless. I feel I am obliged. Free beings choose their debts to pay, so I choose mine.
What are you getting at?
I will aid you in your battle, even if it is my last. But knowing, choosing the moment of your death is the privilege of the free. I bid you farewell till then, and thank you, while I have the time. Where we will meet has no room for words of comfort.
Oh, I made a good decision that day.
The point of no return. The cruel night will start after Grey Irma reaches the top. There will be no return from it. Alright, and your point being? It's time to end the game, buddy. Oh, I should probably go in with full health, huh?
Might out. I don't know, I'm nice.
Okay, these are the stats I want. Everything else looks good. Maybe that one. I feel like it doesn't do that much damage, though. Maybe that, because it's going to be technically me, right? So I can just smash the ground and get her to go away. Okay.
You're here now. Good.
Where is the sculptor?
Too late, Clayhead. The moon has claimed the apex, forced him into hiding. And I pledged my allegiance to her. I won't let the sculptor have the vessel.
I'll just take it away from you.
Indeed. Grand things hide in plain sight. The integral vessel is you. I knew it from the start.
Knew from the start? How?
From Zoran, of course. Integral, pristine, whatever. You were the only one whose gland did not cleave in the kiln. He believed the vessel was one of the squad Clayborne's. He just didn't know who exactly had the gift. There was only one way to find out, and since you were all tough, I had to turn you against each other, with your glands bursting in malice. And that's it. This simple. Soon you did break down, like a treasured bowl slipped away into stone, glued with despair and anger which came after.
And that is why you cleft me. I was the thing he needed.
You don't think I just followed my envy, did you? I joined the Pristines not for the sake of communion or another Zoran's delusions. I did it to destroy the scum that ruined the world around me, my world. Then dead ranks of scum is where you belong, sister, even if you are a less common pest.
Huh.
No last words, Clayhead?
I get it now. Our cleavings. We Clayborns bear it for a good reason. We inherited it from you, from humans. But unlike you, we are brave enough to traverse the path of ruin.
The price is worth your free will, I guess. Enough talk. Time to break you for good.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh? Ready?
Let's go, baby!
Wait, what, the moon isn't a fucking... Oh, okay, the game just froze there for a sec. We're beating the shit out of her, holy god. She can't do anything.
I won't let you win now, you hideous thief. I will rip what's mine from your body.
Wait, that's fair, unfair. The moon and her shadow. Oh. Ow. Ow. Oh. 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 Okay. Heal. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nice. Get out of my face. I'm just losing health rapidly? Okay, heal. And got him. Great foe defeated. Dead.
Seems your fangs grew sharper, Clayhead.
Poor timing to share compliments, human.
Human. I may be the last living human to see the skies. Tell me, Irma, what is your vessel? What is in your vessel? What will this world inherit after I take my last breath?
Freedom. It's empty. I am to fill it the way I wish, and there is no room for you.
Ha! Huh. So bloody simple.
She dead. Got him. Wait, why am I discovering a special weapon? Wither, cripple. Yeah, I'll just keep the... bonus health is nice, though, but I'll keep this.
Oh, whirlwind 3 discovered.
Okay. Moon hunger alleviated. Huh. I need to see him. Huh. Okay.
Come to the workshop, my girl. We have so many things to talk about.
What are you doing here, bud?
I thought that I seen all sorts of dreams. I was wrong. Only now I've seen everything. I've seen love turn into envy, freedom blooming in death, parent destined to forever lose to her child. Weirdly, it felt so similar, as if once I had been there.
Alright. Oh. No, Ion. Don't go astray again. Keep looking for yourself.
Oh. It's like I am just a distorted mirror, bound to reflect effigies and fake things. I am so tired of this, Irma.
The father returned to the workshop, Ion. You have to face him now. I also need to go to the workshop. We all need to go to the workshop. Let's just go to the workshop. Let's go to the workshop. Let's go to the workshop. This move really sucks. Goodbye. Oh, oh, oh no, that was a good spot. Oh, boo. That had a thing in it, and I needed that thing. Damn it. It's not a very elegant way to get back up there either. Oh, well. Well, it is what it is. I've made a mistake, and I will live with that mistake now. For the rest of my life. Forever and ever. The end. Okay. Huh! Ow. Could you not? Because if I were to die here, I would be incredibly mad. I do need the spite level, though. So I need to, like, do it as soon as I see the red. I don't know why you ran from me. Hello? Game? What? Ow. You did that to yourself more than I did that, really. Okay. Yeah. Enjoy that. Goodbye. Can't touch me. Alright. Warp. The apex? No. The earth bowels. Hold on. Oof, really? Okay, so... Pop, pop. There we go. I thought I have to do that, because there's no, like, reasonable way to just look at the map and just in full screen and just say, like, that's the one. That's the one I want to go to. Whatever. Alright, and so if I'm remembering correctly, get that out of the face. Okay. No. Next one. Yes. Wabarium! And then fly this way. Can I jump through here? Take me down, nice and slow. Wait, can I jump out? Damn it, no. Almost. Okay, and... Wait, what was up here? Oh, an earring. Okay. Take me in.
Sadoff! He can only he can unseal the kiln.
What? He fucking said... Oh, he's in the workshop. I went to the wrong place. Very smart of me. Are you fucking kidding me? Why must I take the slowest possible... I don't know what that does. I don't remember what that does. I think it removes all of what you have or whatever. Get over here. Oh my god. Please hurry up. Take me back up. I just want to be out of here. Please. Oh. Once I'm here, then once I'm in it, I can just run away, I guess. Ow! I forgot about that. Went too far. Sorry. Yo, what the fuck? Do you guys want to die? It sure seems like it. Okay. Happy to oblige any kind of call for death. Okay, 54,000. My goodness. I guess I can get a lot of stuff with that. I go there and he's just like a market guy.
What you buying?
Okay, I'm going to go here. So he's at the mold workshop. All right, well, let's learn some elegant skills before we head out of here. I guess I already have this one, so I might as well learn that as well. Yoink and yoink. Corpse reassembly. Can I get... No, I cannot. Boo. And decoy and parasite. Sure. I almost have all of them. I'm almost the perfect clayborne. Take me to the mold workshop.
Wow. What are you waiting for? Go, go! Ahead, the workshop's very bottom. To the mirror hall, you priceless idiot.
You've got weirdly excited.
I can't wait to become one. I may become, but to become we, to become many. Our loneliness is about to end. Walls that separate us crumble. Stop! Don't ask again. Just go, go.
Okay. Atalg? Are you alright? You're so quiet.
I'm the way I should be. Before these gates of silence.
Oh, I...
Don't bother, kitten. You did well for a human. Death smiles at us all from the sky, kitten. All I can do is smile back.
No! 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 What happened?
I spoke to him, Irma.
What did he tell you?
He said he never sculpted in my clay. He just forgot about me, Irma, like I never existed.
Ion.
I do not regret. Somehow I felt relief. All my life I tried to work out his plan for me. Who should I be? Who should I be? Turns out he had no grand plan. He just got tired of sculpting you or another pristine and made something to get distracted. Somebody without apparent flesh. Maybe he just fell into sleep during his work. And here I am. I am the last. The last work of the sculptor. The last mistake of the sculptor. Now I...
What's happening, Ion?
A drop of vicar has been born inside me. A tiny drop of me, I can tell. I should go now, Irma. Elsewhere, somewhere far. This much I know for sure.
Good luck, Ion. I was glad to help.
Thank you again.
All right. Oh, no.
Hey, Irma. It was a long way for you, and it was about to end in the hall ahead. Before you depart, I have something for you. A farewell request, if it means something to you.
Of course, girl. I am all ears.
Please, Irma. I am not a girl. You must have learnt this by now. He made me clayborne among the first, long before you. Yet human flesh, void of ichor, does not return to life anymore. That's a loss one can't revert. He made so many attempts to make clay grow like a human flesh, so I can escape my eternal childhood. But all was futile. Clay flesh grows only with death, so I was returned over and over. But then the king came to him. He needed a clayborne army, and father could not resist his brutal advance. But you can't make something that lives and breathes from something that is dead. You need ichor.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me he used your ichor.
It's just that I asked him for this myself. I could not see my father so desperate.
I can't believe it.
That's how Clayborne Army was made, Irma. My ichor served as animating discharge, and then he extracted it. So many times, Irma. So many times.
Cursed his callous misdeeds.
Don't blame him. He just did what he had to, just like me. For him, I tried to take control over empty husks, but every time I cleft right away. Maybe it's your destiny as a vessel to take control over clayborns, but...
But?
But I want to ask you one thing, just one thing. When he asks you to return me in clay again, don't do it. I don't want to be returned anymore. It's just too painful, too painful.
But...
No more, Irma. Just let me embrace you the last time.
Oh my god.
No! Adelinka? Adelinka? Her shell is empty. I feel her ichor now, flowing along mine. She resides inside me. What? Wait, is this a boss fight? Wait a second, did I have to fight this guy?
Adelina, you kept you company.
Perfect. All this time, I was just a tool for you. A tool to control.
My poor thing. Even now, you are so lost. You are on the verge of understanding what it is to be a human, a being of free will. What a horrid lot it is. What a terrible curse. I am so sorry I have doomed you to suffer this.
Are you even able to regret your deeds at this point?
Believe me or not, I am full of regrets. After all, it was inevitable.
Why me, Father? Why have you made me come all this way?
I had no choice. I cannot live in a world I corrupted. I seek to cleanse it. You have to understand that.
Yet you made everything even worse. You made me suffer in so many lives.
You were perfect, my dear Irma. My best work. Something I believed in more than myself.
Something, huh? You had this distorted vision you called an ideal. You made a germ of free will become a thing for you.
Back in the day, you were just a mole, you know. I shaped it with my hands, but let me finish. All works of mine, all maddened creatures, they had the same root, ichor of my daughter. But you were different. I put inside you a drop of my own.
I got your ichor?
Yes, you, and other pristines. You were a continuation of my will. You had a chance to undo my mistakes. But I've made another mistake indeed. I underestimated human malice. Red Irma broke you, schemed against you out of envy for your perfection.
You should know that I lost every drop of your ichor that night. I became void.
You should well know that what ichor is, right? The essence that develops with every strike, every roar, every death of yours, every loss.
It comes from inside.
Oh, yes. But I don't need your ichor, girl. A steady shape matters much more to me. With Adelina's ichor inside your vessel, you can unite all of my lost creations. Bind and keep them away from madness. Make them one stream, a communion of wills, a parliament of minds. A vessel is not meant to be just a tool to control. You can make a new dark ichor flow in a new direction, away from the beacon that shines through the vile skies. For even made from Earth's clay, you, Clayborne, still longed for her, for the greatest mold, for the celestial template of false freedom. Can you turn away from her now, Irma? Can you do it on your own?
Excuse me. No. You think it's beautiful to be one, another morbid idea of yours. Yet to become one means losing everything I own, losing my triumphs, and even more important, my failures. My wounds and bounds, things that make us real. I died so many times, not for this, not for another sort of sleep. I learned hard to know the simple truth, Zoran. When something comes from the outside, it is always false. Ill intent. It means a power using you in cruel play, and you can never sleep in peace.
My stupid girl, you disappoint me.
I defy communion, Zoran, the sculptor. I defy your plan of healing those who cleft. I defy my clay kin. It is necessary to become free, to become myself.
Then I will make you accept my will, like I always did.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Ow, fuck. Fight the mirrors! What? Okay. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I hate that stupid fucking red thing that's garbage. Okay, he's dead now.
I am sorry.
Alright, enough of this. Your games, Zoran. I am tired of them. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. What is... how? Oh, I can... oh! Okay. Oh! Ow. Are you kidding me, dude? This sucks. Okay. Ow. What? Ow! Okay. Clearly this is not gonna work out. Nope. Like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? How many... Alright. Can I turn in the earrings, I guess, since I'm here? How many times am I gonna have to fucking... No, I guess she's dead now, so... I thought I already killed this guy. I don't know why I need that. Okay. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to not have that. Much better. Actually... Holy shit. Really? I'm doing great. I'm probably gonna have to do this. Yeah. Break the mirror? Hello? Okay. I guess I'm not making enough of these to fight God. Oh, shit. Because, obviously... What the fuck? Are you just gonna spam? Are you gonna spam? Okay, man. Just getting fucking angry now. Dude, what is this? This guy's just allowed to fucking hard spam? I have literally no abilities that would allow me to negate hard spamming. I can't, like... There's literally no fucking abilities that can negate that problem. There's no, like, damage buff spells or anything like that. Fuck off! What a fucking coward move. So this final boss is just going to be a guy who's going to hard spam white beams everywhere, and I'm supposed to, what, parry them or something? What am I supposed to do about these stupid things? I guess I'll use the fucking beam, because I can at least do damage to the fucking guy while he's standing there like an idiot, for parrying the beams or whatever. This fucking blows. Oh, God. I knew the boss fight, the final boss, wasn't going to be good. There's no fucking way it could have been. They're always bad, too. I hate that they're always so bad. It drives me nuts. These types of games always, like, are 100% hit or fucking miss. Oh, fuck you! Are you kidding me? Okay. Oh. Fuck off. Get away from me, dude. Just stop. You can't parry them? Wait, I'm very confused. I thought the red beam means that you can parry them. Okay, you can't parry them. Fuck! Are you kidding me? Okay, two things. One, platforms are fucking really important for boss fights like these. Final boss fights, 99.999% of the time, platforms are fucking absolutely a necessity for large-scale fucking boss fights like this. Without them, you show a little bit of level of incompetence, the inability to understand exactly what makes a good final boss fight. Secondly, it's fucking boring. I'm kind of tired of the fact that he just is a guy that's flying around doing whatever the fuck. Okay. He's just like sitting. Look. I don't know, man. Could you even attack him? Is my question. You cannot. So not only can... And everything does so much fucking damage, dude. And I can't get salt levels back, because when I come here, I sacrifice salt levels. So I need to fight him at my base level, I guess. I'm sorry, this is a fucking scuffed run hard. I don't know what I'm doing. I love that these things follow you through shit for some reason. Okay. It's fine. This part's fine. It's just... I mean, it's not really fine, if I'm being honest. It's really obnoxious. There we go. It's just taking a little bit longer because I'm not doing doppelganger. Okay, so doppelganger obviously doesn't do anything here. Like, he doesn't really do much damage. So what's the go-to? Explodes all corpses. Okay. Okay. Dashing through enemies isn't actually valuable anymore because I'm not really dashing through enemies. Slightly increases damage dealt with main weapon. Okay, let's try that. Our powers are going to be doppelganger and... okay, let's try it. Dude, the AoE on these fucking pillars is astronomically garbage. What the fuck? Look at this guy. He's just fucking mass spamming. Fuck off, dude. You have to be kidding me with this. How'd you not know this is gonna be a fucking annoyance? Bro. Oh my god, dude! Can you even call these fights? Ow, that's my bad. Okay. Oh my god. You just stand on a wall the whole time. I don't know. I maybe make the platforms like crumble if you must have some kind of like shitty attack or something. Okay. Ow. What? Bro, I'm just gonna spawn fucking spikes. What are you gonna do about it? Fuck off! Fuck this dude. Fuck this fucking loser of a boss fight. Okay, two things. One, make platforms. You need platforms. Fuck off. You can maybe get rid of the platforms when he's doing the hail spawn or whatever from the top, but fuck, dude, just play Hollow Knight. How fucking hard is it? That had a good final boss. It was hard, difficult, had a bunch of fucking spammy AoEs, and it sucked ass, but at least had fucking platforms that you can manage your goddamn verticality on rather than humping a goddamn wall. It's asinine to hump a fucking wall during a boss fight. It's so stupid. It's not like a skill check either. That's the thing that annoys me the most. Like, wall running or wall hopping is not a skill check. Oh, fuck. This is so hard. Oh, fuck. This is fucking hard. See, it's not skill checking. It's just monotonous and tedious and fucking boring. Do not do that. Do not fucking make your final boss have a goddamn fucking wall jump option that you have to dodge projectiles through. It's not good. It never is, and it leaves a fucking bad taste in your mouth. Secondly, I did not use that. I also did not use fucking this guy because I literally didn't have any goddamn fucking magic or spite, whatever. I didn't have enough spite power, and I don't know. I wish there was like an ability that helps me regenerate it, or like an amulet that helps me regenerate it, or fucking something. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know what these moons are for. I didn't get a chance to sell the mold. There's a lot of powers I didn't get a chance to sell. Clayborne part. I don't know what any of those did. I assume there's supposed to be more amulets that I just don't have. And maybe one of them... Enable second dash. That is it equipped. Okay. Okay. And I don't have any powers. So that's like really fucking obnoxious, right? No spite level means that I am fundamentally fucked. I don't have like anything that increases the amount of healing I can do and stuff like that, which is usually how I can get through a lot of stuff, is having the spite levels. I like to think that I'm upgraded pretty high, like for all things considered. But like even if it was just a slow regeneration in this state, Okay. What's the... What do I straight up have this fucking guy for? Bro, what is the point of you if you're not gonna fucking block these attacks? Cool. Like, and spite level goes up while I'm fighting, so, like, is it valuable to just wait? Is that what it's trying to teach me? Like, I need to not be impatient here? Like... Okay, I guess I'll... So I need to farm these mirrors for spite. Okay. I guess this is gonna hurt you a lot. Ow, it hurt me a fuck ton, Jesus! Okay. Well, that doesn't help me at all. Ow. How many... Okay, I think that's like the only one it's going to give me. Yeah, I think that's the only one it's going to give me. I don't think that did anything to him. Wait a second. Oh, that... Okay. Oh. Ow. Cool, you can just spawn them right on the... I don't know. Is this, like, legitimately an interesting boss fight to watch? Oh, fuck, come on, the door! Oh my god. Of course, I picked the fucking stupid door that you're not allowed to do anything on. Alright. Oh my god. I need to remember to hang out in... Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude, okay. So then, not only do I have to wall ride in order for this to work, but wall riding isn't guaranteed to fucking work either. Truly, truly, truly impressive decisions. Truly fucking impressive decisions made here on a fundamental level. Holy shit. So now, not only do the fucking wall climbings not work sometimes, he can also spawn them on the entry points to wall... He spawns them on the points to the wall climbing, which is already a fucking ass move. Alright, enough of this. Here's the other thing that sucks. Make a skip button. I don't want to do this. I don't want to sit here. I don't want to wait for this stupid fucking cutscene to go. Doesn't fucking matter. Hurry up. Let's go. So, spite levels I cannot farm, so we're just going to get that out of the way right now. Okay. Okay. I think the Clayborne just tried creating another Clayborne. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck off with the red things. Okay. Now it doesn't matter. Interesting. So, he does that to try and trigger the... Okay. You see how this is fun? You can't, because it's not. Oh my god. Ah, fuck. Hello? Hello? Okay. Goodbye. Hello? Oh, I was like, game? And it's done.
You'll be cleft sooner or later. You won't escape the fate.
I have already decided yours. After you, Zoran. Zoran? Great foe defeated. Oh. Huh. The end?
Is it over?
We did it! Ayo, look at that. That's the end. Right, I wish kind of like the clone had the ability to, if it was smart enough to dodge spears, solid. It's smart enough to, like, heal itself, but not at the opportune times. Anyways, that is Moonscars. It's done. We did it. 100%. Congratulations. We're done. Again, the only... there's a lot I like about this game. I love its art. I love how long it is. I like all of the mechanics. I like the abilities. I wish it could have a little bit better. There's some abilities that were literally just pointless. I would never use them. Like Parasite and stuff just hadn't... There's some clearly, like... Doppelganger is just always going to be the top tierest ability, no matter what. But yeah, I think the only thing I would say is that final boss sucks. It's just boring. It's a boring, bad final boss. It's, as you saw, the way to beat it is just hug a fucking wall for like 50% of the fight, and the other is just have double dash, so you can just sit there and whap your little head out, like whap your little sword on it, and then he goes like, and then you just dodge, and you come back, and you're like, whap your sword a little bit. He's like, stop! Like, I don't know. That's a bad final boss. It sucks. Go play a bunch of other Souls-like games that have final bosses, except Elden Ring, I guess, because that boss also sucked. And like, learn what a good final boss is like. I was hoping that maybe there'd be some, like, I was hoping actually that the mirror would be more about using the mirror to teleport to different angles to fight him in. I was hoping there'd be stuff like he's just sitting in a corner, he's like, I'm gonna fuck you up, and you have to like take one of the mirror, you have to memorize where the mirrors connect to, and you take the mirror and get to the side he's on, and then just like bop, 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 bop. And he's like, oh fuck, and he like teleports into different corners and use the mirrors to get around. Having them just teleport shitty enemies at you is fine, I guess. I don't know, it was boring. That's my only complaint. My only complaint is final boss sucks. Everything else, really great. Great game. I like it. Really fun. Like I said, the art style is my favorite. I love that really like hyper detailed pixelated art style. It never gets old, never gets, it will always look good. It's timeless. It's a timeless art style. That's what's really important about making games, is making them timeless. But yeah, that's it. That is Moonscars. I have done it. I have beaten it. Another Souls like added to the list. Check mark. To the stone tablet. All right, well, ta-da.